to my channel, and it's the weekend, so I thought it would be fitting to make a smoothie bowl. I feel like I haven't posted a little recipe like this in a while, so I'm excited to show you guys this video. I haven't been drinking nearly as many smoothies as I used to be, just because I've been trying to cut out overly sweet fruits, and I feel like smoothie bowls are such an easy way to add on a ton of extra calories that you don't really need. So now that I am paleo slash vegan, I have been eating as many bananas, only one or two a week or something. So I've been working on finding replacements for the banana and also making sure that my smoothies actually still taste good. Obviously, that's key. So I've developed this recipe that uses cauliflower in it. Frozen cauliflower has changed the game. It makes them super thick and creamy, and it's an easy way to sneak in some extra vitamins from the cauliflower. So let's get into the video. Thank you guys so much for watching this smoothie bowl recipe. If you liked it, make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below. And if you have any questions or video recommendations you would like to see, make sure to leave them in the comments below. I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys.